In question 26, we have a water cycle. So which of the following shows the processes P, Q, R, and S correctly? So water vapor turns into clouds through condensation. So that will be condensation over here. And water bodies turn into water vapor, that will be evaporation. So P will be condensation, R will be evaporation. Answer number 2.